I would like to take an opportunity to tell you all about the tobacco menace which we are facing. And this is the day, 31st of May, we celebrate as World No Tobacco Day. The menace of tobacco in India, we call it that it's such a high incidence of oral cancer is there, means you can say in males, it is the commonest cancer in India. It is because of continuous tobacco chewing habit and people keep on smoking. So we have to take care that if people are chewing tobacco, that there can be warning signs of having a cancer or if cancer is not there. Okay, so the warning signs can be if ulcer is there and which is not healing, or if patient is having a white patch which is precancerous, which can develop later into cancer, so one has to be warned about it. Other thing a person needs to know about is a red patch. Red patch also is a precancerous one which we have to see. And people who are chewing tobacco, especially gutka chewing, they will have decreased mouth opening. So what we call it is submucous fibrosis. So this is also a pre-malignant condition which can lead to development of cancer. So persons who are having this type of symptoms or any ulcer which is not healing or any node in the neck, then one has to come and consult us if anything is there. Why we need to do this? Because if anything is there and we can pick up early, it means then we can cure the disease. In early diseases, we can cure it, and without deformation of any face or anything in the neck, with advanced technology, with robotic technology, we can make it that you will not have any cosmetic problems with good cure rates. Secondly, one has to, what the opportunity I will take is that one should be aware in this COVID times that smoking is supposed to be more deleterious for the persons who have got infected with COVID. The percentage of people dying of COVID are more in patients who are smokers. So one has to quit this habit. This habit has to go from your life, because otherwise it will be harmful to you as well as to your family as well. Because of the smoke which you generate, it will cause problems to your family members as well. So I would like that you all should take a pledge with me that you should quit tobacco. And we at Rajiv Gandhi Cancer Hospital will help you and support you in leaving and quitting this habit. That's what my message is. Thank you.